sweetheart. Where are you?
Senator, gonna go hide.
Oh, one more thing. I want to talk about the final game.
I'm Margo. I'm 15. Student.
911, what's your emergency?
I'm calling to report a missing person.
Okay, who is this regarding?
My daughter.
I'm the detective assigned to your daughter's case. I need to know how everything unfolded.
Understood.
I think we're gonna go late,
One, after a study session, Margo didn't return home.
Margo Kim? School has her marked as absent today.
Two, she didn't attend school on Friday.
My daughter is in a lesson with you right now.
Margo canceled her classes 6 months ago.
And three, she's been transferring funds for the last 6 months. But as a parent, you can help us with who your daughter talks to. Is that something you can do?
Yes. Do you mind answering some questions for me to help?
Did you see her eat lunch alone on Thursday?
Every day.
I don't think she's involved with anything serious.
I know my daughter.
Wow, I know that close.
She has friends, right?
I know.
Why did you invite her to study group?
Not even a birthday last year.
When was the last time you saw her?
He did not run away.
Local team has been missing since last Thursday.
A transaction of $2,500.
I know my daughter.
Where were you? The night my daughter went missing.
On Blu-ray and DVD.
Remember that conversation we had about grabbing that house up in Napa?
I want a house. I want a family. I want our kids to be able to play outside.
This is it. 6741.
This is so pretty.
I'm Charlie Peck, Scott Allen. Welcome to Fox Club. My great-great-grandfather built this house. It's the only house I ever lived in.
I put my soul into it.
Fox Club is yours now.
We'll take good care of him. So bad for him.
I feel bad for Charlie. They're good for us.
You're not gonna blame us. Charlie is outside cutting the grass.
What?
Did you just get this out of the garage?
I try to keep it.
That should be gone right now.
It's hard to say goodbye.
What?
I keep hearing this creaking sound.
Money is an old house.
You just bought the pack house, right?
Yeah.
Charlie's quite a guy. He's still looking close under the mask. His wife died in that house. Mrs. Charlie put Mr. Charlie's shotgun in her mouth. At least that's how Charlie explained it to her.
Hey! Stop drilling holes in my house!
The man acts like the house still belongs to
him. I mean, he's lonely.
You okay? It's not your house. This guy is dangerous.
That's hope.
I see the way that he looks at you.
Now Charlie is after me.
Stay away from my wife.
If you lost everything that was important, then you had a chance to get it back. Will you just go for it?
Intruder.
to love you, don't you?
Miss Ballet.